Hello guys, and welcome back for episode 4 of Alan Wake. Leaving off just where we came from episode 3. Just about to see what happens. Oh, some supplies, excellent. Oh, Stucky, whatever he's got. Oh, can't I get any more batteries apparently. More ammo, can't get more ammo. Right, so something big's coming up. I need 42 bullets. It's gotta be. Swinging log, swinging log. Hello, there he is, there's War Stucky. Oh, and he's got mates. Kill his mates first. These ones are tough. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Dispatched, motherfuckers. Some more ammo. Oh, there he is. Oh, has he got more mates, or is that actually him? No, the mates. Ooh, these ones are quick. Oh, what they got? Thank you. He's trying to sneak up on it. Whoa, shit, son! Get right. One more. Where is he? There he is. Too fast, too fast. I think you can stun them with the light there. Yeah, like if you stop them just after they finish running. Maybe? Whoa, shit now. Just keep reloading. Bunny run like a fag. Fucking die, will you? Oh my god. Okay, don't try to hit them, you just waste some bullets, Jonny. Use your common sense. Oh, there we go. Yes, right, I'm gonna refill one more time. Because this is free bullets, which are quite hard to come by. Got some batteries and some revolver. Oh, fucking hell! Okay, Stucky. Deal with Stucky.
Oh, this Stucky's is, this body gone. Vanished, leaving behind only a lifetime of nightmares to come. Assuming I'd reach the lights of the gas station alive.
Yeah, I think you're gonna get there alive now. Considering all the ambient music stuff. Don't worry, Wake. You've made it. We've made it. We're a good team, you and I. Use quick. Unless something cruel. If this game is cruel, we're gonna get cut down.
I recognize the parade float I had seen in Bright Falls when I first arrived with Alice. Yes.
We're gonna see ourselves babbling in the TV or something. That's what was said. That's what he wrote in his book or whatever. This story.
After the insanity I had just experienced in the darkness.
Any coffee around?
The lights of the
coffee,
gas station
coffee.
Felt comforting.
No, no
at least
coffee.
For a moment. The same world reasserted
manuscripts.
Itself.
Wee. There we are. Oh, there's a copy. Good spot.
I had to get inside the gas station to find a phone to call for help. The Deer Fest had been 2 weeks away when we arrived. If the day count on the banner was right,
whoa, so
I was missing a whole week between the night we got here and now.
Oh god, so this whole game's gonna be piecing together that week.
The garage
that makes
was
sense.
A mess. It looked like someone had trashed the place. Or
someone
that there'd
has
been some kind of
place.
Fight.
Alright.
Babbling.
Outside there's only darkness. Outside the cabin, outside the story, there's only darkness. I can feel a presence in the dark. Just now, I could smell a perfume in the room. I'll reach her, I'll fix it. Bring her back. The story will come true. If I stop, she's lost.
This. It'd been me on the TV.
So
talking crazy.
You're right.
Was I losing my mind?
To keep her alive? Oh, what's this? Games and activities. Raffle tickets. Fishing competition. Pie contest. Surprise competitions. And live music. For the children. Oh, we got. I want to go at this DFS parade. She's got a pie eating contest. I mean, why wouldn't you want to go? Get some fucking pies, man. That's not creepy at all. Right, as you use the phone, ring for help. Yeah.
Right, Ball Sheriff Station.
Yeah, how do you go about explaining something like this, though? She got here quick. Oh god, what's she doing? She's gonna pull a gun on me.
Thank god, Sheriff.
Sheriff Sarah Breaker, you are...
I'm Alan Wake, but listen, I was in a car crash. My wife, Alice, she's missing.
Calm down, Mr. Wake.
We need to find
Alice.
We're
staying in a cabin on the island, on Cauldron Lake.
There's no island on Cauldron Lake, not since the big eruption in the 70s.
Please, I can take you there, okay?
You look like you've taken a pretty bad knock to the head.
Yeah, he definitely has.
Are you okay?
Listen...
We'll figure this out.
Do I look okay?
We'll swing by the lake and then we'll go to the station, okay? Mr. Wake, have you seen Stucky, the guy who owns this place?
I realized I couldn't tell her what had happened in the forest.
Yeah. Good boy, he's got sense.
And then she wouldn't have helped me with Alice.
Would have ended up getting arrested if he just told her. It's not worth it. Need to find that wifey of ours. Just suspect. What? What's with shotgun? There's not gonna be a cabin, is there? Oh dear. Oh dear. This just gets more and more confusing. Alan Wake.
The candy-colored clown they call the Sandman.
This is a really fun
tiptoes
game, actually.
Every night. Just a sprinkle stardust and a whisper.
End of episode 1. Well done, guys, we made it. Did I die? I can't remember. If I died, I died.
I close my eyes.
I think we've done quite well to get through that episode. Considering I've never played this game before. So well done, guys. Right, let's just skip all this music. Kind of put up with that.
Previously,
shit happens.
I thought maybe you could write here.
I don't want to hear it. God damn it, Alice.
It's just nasty.
Now,
pure nasty.
Alice? Alice?
I woke up behind the wheel of a crashed car.
That was a good dive.
I'm missing a week. I was attacked by shadowy men straight from a nightmare.
Stuck you.
The sheriff took me to the lake Alice and I had stayed at. But the cabin had disappeared.
The cabin, it's disappeared. 3 years ago. Okay, so... Oh, dear. This is just... Alright. To create backstory or something significant happens this night. Let's find out. What a nice apartment.
Honey, I'm home.
Back here, sweetie. How was it?
Where's here, sweetie?
You should put some coffee on.
Why don't you shut up about coffee? Oh, come on, God, here. Wonder if there's any Easter eggs. No, she's not out there. Anything? She's got lots of books. Oh, he's a writer, I suppose. Herped up. Hey, sweetie.
Hey, handsome. This is going to be a long night.
Dead
these
up.
Shots are turning out great.
I guess you're going to need that coffee then. I'll go put it on.
Is that a mark? Mistakes after mistakes. Oh, manuscript. That's good. Examine. Alan Wake. Return to Slender. Oh, Slender, fucking hell. Can't read. What I can't forget. Alex Casey. The things I want. The fall of Casey. I kind of pieced together any sort of meaning from, apart from what I can't forget, it is kind of relates to the story. I don't know. Golden guns, what the fuck? It's not Call of Duty, is it? Get my golden deagles. Where's this coffee? In the kitchen, probably, Jonny. There we are.
Coffee's
nasty,
on.
Nasty weather out there.
I'll need it if I'm gonna finish this by
tomorrow. Oh, this is in this game. It's not never sunny.
Oh, hey, I just finished those cover mock-ups. They're on your desk. Tell me what you think.
No kidding. I didn't think you'd get them done this quickly.
To the desk, even though I've just been in there. Did they just appear?
These look really good.
Oh, sure, until Barry gets his hands on them. Which, by the way, will happen over my dead body. The last time was the last time.
Maybe it will happen over your dead body.
Oh, and speaking of Barry, he called. Alan?
No, not again, please.
Alan, please check the fuse box.
I'm right here. I'm on it, honey.
Please hurry!
Calm down.
Honey, it's a power outage. I've got the flashlight.
We got the flashlight.
Hi.
Blinder!
I'm sorry.
You like light, you can have it.
It just really spooked me.
Don't worry.
There's no light click.
Just break out the candles.
Kind of make it intense.
I know, it's stupid, but it's just... Especially when I'm not prepared for it, you know?
It gets to me, too.
I love you.
Tell me a story, Ryder.
Okay. I used to have these nightmares when I was a kid. The dark really spooked me, too. When it got really bad, my mom gave me this old light switch. She called it the clicker.
The clicker, huh?
Yeah. If I ever got scared of the dark, I could just flip the switch and a magic light would scare the monsters away.
Oh, sure.
Here it is.
Alan.
Maybe it'll help you too.
What an inspired
yeah, nice story.
You can tell
you
he's
an right
award-winning author coming up with stories like that.
I love you, even if you are a liar. Thanks for this.
It's getting real awkward real quick.
Sex in the dark.
How do you feel, Mr. Wick? Any nausea, disorientation, anything like that?
Back to where we
Mr.
are.
Mr. Wick, how are you feeling?
Oh, dear me.
I'm okay. My head's fine. I had to lie about my headache and memory loss. He'd send me to a hospital for tests. I couldn't leave
Maybe
without
Maybe you
Alice.
Need fucking tests.
Mm, very well. I don't think you have a concussion, but you've obviously been through quite a shock. You should take it easy for a couple of days.
Thanks.
Like, that's gonna happen.
Well then, Mr. Wake, we're done here. If the pain gets any worse or you experience any other symptoms...
That's a good hospital.
Just see me.
Random
now
cod
or
fish or whatever
Sarah,
it is on the table.
Waiting for you. She's very good at her job.
Talk to
I'm
Sarah.
Sure she can locate your wife in no time.
Is there anything around here? Manuscripts? Anything? I always feel like I should search the room fully because you never know what you're going to miss. And I don't want to miss parts of the story. Is this Sarah? No, this isn't Sarah. Oh.
Thank you for testing the lights, Miss Weaver. Everything seems to be fine.
There's always something going on with the lights.
Come in, Mr. Wake. Your phone's on the desk. The battery was dead. It's charged now.
Huh? She's been looking at your
phone. Have you started looking for my wife yet?
Invasion of privacy.
My men are already on it. Now, can you tell me what happened?
I'm not sure. I can't remember. We were arguing. I walked out of the cabin.
The cabin on Cauldron Lake? How did you end up at Stucky's gas station?
How did
I wanted
you?
To tell her what had happened last night, but I couldn't. She'd lock me up. Excuse me. I need to take this. Hello?
Alan, please help me.
Alice?
Oh,
stop talking to the law. You'll do exactly what I say if you ever want to see your wife again.
Who is this?
Go to the back lot. There's a hole in the fence on the left. Look inside the junker. I left a little something there to convince you we're all on the same page here.
Is this the guy?
After you ditch the cops, you're going to meet me in Elderwood
That's
National
Stucky
Park.
In that.
There's a spot called Lover's Peak. Midnight. Don't do nothing
Mr.
stupid,
Mr. Wake,
pal.
Can I help you with anything?
Shut up.
I need to get some air. The sheriff said I could go out back.
Of course,
hey,
Mr. Wake.
Hey,
you can
mister.
Get there through the cell corridor.
Hey, can you turn the light?
Oh, manuscript.
The light's on. The deputies, they don't understand. They won't listen to me. I need it to be bright in here.
He's a wise man.
The early morning light hurt my eyes and made my head ache.
Is that what I'm on?
The man on the phone had said, go through the fence on the left.
Well, folks, it's been another long night, and it's about time for me to sign off for a while. Got God knows I need my beauty sleep.
He's got something to do. Oh, there we are. Right, hole in the fence. Can we climb over it? What are we doing? What are we doing? Pow! He's got such a powerful kick. Everything he kicks, like, smashes. It's fucking mental. Thunder thighs.
Alice's driver's license had been placed on the front seat. The caller meant business.
Business.
Barry?
Ow! Ow! Thank God! Where the hell have you been?
Is Barry?
I've been trying to reach you for a week, you and Alice. I've been worried sick. I flew out yesterday. I'm here, here in Bright Falls.
Barry, listen to me. I'm at the sheriff's station. Come and get me. I can't talk now.
Ow! What the hell is going on?
I had to get the sheriff to let me go.
Barry.
I needed to get to Elderwood National Park to meet Alice's
kidnappers.
He's
a suspect because she never liked him, apparently, did she? Where's that guy gone? Why is he asleep? Oh, God.
The writer is a light that reveals the world of his story from darkness, shapes it from nothingness. The way a sculptor carves a statue from a block of granite. If I stop, the world I'm making dies.
Uh-huh.
Darkness will reclaim it. It's a long, hard journey into the dark. Alice's life is at stake, but I can't think about that, or I'll lose it. The dread lingers at the edge of perception. I'll push on. Anything is possible here. I'll write the story. I'll save her.
Pushy publishers, stealing people's wives.
Marvelous, Sarah. I just wanted to settle all the damage the Anderson brothers might have.
Who's this? What's going on?
Are you feeling any better, Mr. Wake?
I'd like to leave. Am I free to go?
Well, we still need to talk about...
Am I under arrest?
No, of course not. But I need to know where you'll be staying so I can get in touch with you.
I'd avoid the motel. The Majestic is known for its roaches. The cabins at Elderwood are pretty nice, though.
That sounds perfect.
I'm Dr. Emil Hartman. I'd like to invite you to stay at Cauldron Lake Lodge.
Did you talk to my wife?
I had the pleasure of discussing your situation with her on several occasions.
Did you set something up with her?
I invited her here. My clinic is a place where...
Oof.
Oh,
hooked in the GABA. Now you're under arrest.
Hey, nobody move. Get your hands off of my client.
Who are you?
I'm Barry Wheeler, his agent. If you have business with Mr. Wake, you talk to me.
Barry
you
kicks ass.
You yokels won't know what hit you once I sick my lawyers on your asses.
No harm done, Sarah. I'm all right. I don't want to press charges. Mr. Wake, my offer still stands.
Get me out of here.
What the hell was that about, Al?
Yeah, what the hell was that about?
A replay of that thing with the paparazzi? I thought they were gonna lock you up.
I had to talk to someone. I told Barry everything. He thought I was certifiable, but when he heard about the manuscript, I had him. The fact that I'd written something, even if I couldn't remember it, was enough for him. He smelled money. And he believed that Alice had been kidnapped. Anything beyond that was another story. I had a midnight appointment with the kidnapper in a place called Lover's Peak, somewhere in Elderwood National Park.
That's ironic.
The plan was to rent a cabin.
I don't like it, Al. I don't like any of it. It's not good. In fact, it's the absolute opposite of good.
Oh, God.
Barry, you found him.
Hi, Rose.
Piss off, Rose.
Wow, I was just thinking about you, too.
Great.
I was just bringing Rusty some coffee. He's on the balcony, looking after Max. Poor thing. I really need to go. Great to see you again, Mr. Wake. Later!
Barry wants some.
Who's Max?
What an airhead.
Jeez, Mr. takes a swing at everybody. This is not her fault. She's a very nice girl and, more importantly, a fan. She even has a fan site dedicated to you.
She's number one fan. Oh dear. Right guys, I think I'll wrap up episode 4 there. Thanks a lot for watching. Make sure to tune back in for episode 5. We'll find out what's going on. Hopefully make it up to Love Peak and see if we can find our beloved wife. Thanks for watching and goodbye. Hey guys, thanks so much for watching. Please, if you can, leave a like, a comment and subscribe. Thanks.